Oh, that's fleshy. So I can't open that one. That's barred.
Proximity alert. Biology human. Protocol kill all plants. Suspended. Present your RIZZO identification credentials or prepare to be downsized.
Disengage security protocols. I'm not a threat.
Attempting to disengage security protocols without proper authorization is a fireable offense. Priming weapons.
Oh, I can't do that. Wait, on-prime weapon, on-prime.
Weapons prime. Engaging.
Okay. Oh, that weapon works. Oh, he went flying. That took way more bullets than I thought. Flying ones aren't a problem. They go down fast. Wait. Oh, met a sword drone. Oh. If I'm fighting those things. Oh, hello. Let's see, signal aided to land on the Cascadia pad. Search fuel controls. The closest functioning terminal with refuel neutralization is located above the floor R&D lab. Messages. From redacted subject, see you on the station. See, you will not see me, but I will be close. Continue your search, Doctor. Report to me when you have achieved the mission end state. I understand we're bound for a secondary lab. With you being supervising our research this time, or will it be the standard work from the shadows routine? Thank you for your optimism, Lore. What we're doing isn't easy under the best circumstances, much less with the board cutting our corners. I can promise you that our research will lead to a better Halcyon, even if you have to pay a terrible cost getting there. You have your orders, Doctor. Your project is too important, too sensitive to allow any hint of it to reach the public. With all respect, I urge you to reconsider your decision to clarify our research results on the native fauna of Terra 1. I assure you that we will diligently redact any references to our project or its purpose from any papers we release. We have made several discoveries about how the terraforming process affected the nucleon of the Reptidon and Menti families. At the very least, allow us to inform our fellow board researchers that these creatures will perish when O2 concentrations are reduced to 19.5%, a level within human tolerance. This is not about fame or prestige. This is about potentially saving lives, please. That's all. I leveled. The leveling was too loud to hear Ada. So let's go. I think it's this one that I need. Lockpick. Needs to be stupidly high. Lockpick and preview. See what is inside locked containers. I'm just gonna get that to like 80 or something. At least need 60. So where am I? Wait, I don't see me on the map. That's a small army. I have a perk point. What should I get? Scanner? That I don't really use that at all. And oh, that's actually a nice one. Sent by science weapons. Yeah, let's get the collector. Well, this is normally. These are too heavy. Another plasma rifle. The vermin. This one I want to keep. Inspiration. What's with this? Too much pink. Guessing was too close. What are those? Looks like turrets. That requires 90. Still a wait, thought I could actually have 30 or 170 only. Let's repair this. 220. Another question, why am I this heavy? Maybe because I have all this on my... And that is why I use this weapon. Yes, I need to turn something off somewhere. That's parts. This is probably a bad idea. How's those things? Guessing that's all in this room. Let's see. There's a shock cannon. Let's modify this one. Magnum. Increases ammunition size. Tied to plasma. Wait, I thought I had another one. Extendo sight. Or gyro sight. Makes it really accurate. Yeah, I only have a plasma one. So I can't even change my weapon. Ugh. Let's see, align fueling system. Initialize transfer of ultra vitae gas. And exit. And I shoot everything that moves. That's a lot. Fast. Examine. Simple shrine. So it looks like they did it as an example. That's just a wall. Looks like there's more. Yep. That's all the bits. Logs. Research notes. Tissue compatibility, acceptable losses. The chief concern is rejection of the tissue. A problem as classical as limb transplantation, though obviously on the cellular level. The scale of the problem, though, even with the Alta Vitae gas, bolstering our efforts, an achievement of such proportion has never been attempted or even considered. How do we define a tolerable failure rate when the losses could swell to affect millions? Even 1% is unthinkable. I have much to consider. Transfer the secondary site. The project has been reassigned to a secondary lab. I'm told the board is pulling out of Terra 1 and we don't even have time to transfer our research. For once, I'm grateful our labors didn't make significant strides here. I won't forget Tom's sacrifice. Up until the end, he knew it had to happen. If it wasn't one of us, the board would have volunteered inmates from Tartarus. I'll be sure to carry his example to the new lab and the next phase of human trials. But they're just testing on humans. I'm really way too heavy. Let's do that. I can barely get below it now. Oh, you're kidding me. Save. I don't think this weapon is powerful enough to fight that. Plasma weakness. No, I'm not taking 25% more damage for one of those points. Wait, that is not a normal weapon. Is it? Assault Rifle Ultra. A level 20 long gun. That does way more damage. So that is heavy. Let's try this. connect storage tanks to the landing pad refueling system. You configure the fuel system to accept Alpha Vitae gas. And let's not blow up everything up. Gas capacity 0%. So I'm guessing that finished. It looks like that was all that was in there. Wait, I took that and now I'm slow again. There we go, exact amount. There's nothing in here. Really didn't think this would be this powerful. Kentron. Yeah, that one's better than this. Assault Rifle Ultra, and this is a light. Let's just remove this. It still doesn't make me run. Tactical Shotgun can go away as well. I'll keep the Plasma Weapons. I don't want to keep the Infernal Scythe. Probably store all the special weapons. But now I can just walk straight through them. Menti Queen? Oh, there's two. Hit me. Oh, that's small. Don't hide in a corpse. Oh, not the queen. You crazy spawners. That really didn't want to hit. And I'm too heavy again. Ah, I really need the store. Well, it's probably all of this stuff. Should probably store these as well. When I don't use them. I don't think I'm gonna use these. Those were actually the reasons why I couldn't move. Well, one of them at least. Well, alert at something. I have another one of those. Those are just the weaker versions. I think it ate something. Sort of shotgun. With stupid damage. Not as much as this one. Well, 48 times 12. Guessing it fires 12 bullets. Let's keep that and just get rid of this. Probably not gonna use that. So that's the burning weapon and the sniper. Wait, where am I going? Oh, I need to go to the unreliable. I just fast travel. It's only too much fun killing everything.
Pick up any more strays while you were out? I suppose if the crew's quarters fill up, we could hang hammocks in the cargo hold. Captain Hawthorne used to be more
dead. Let's see, weapons. Oh, that's a unique one. Oh, that's the one I bought. That's that acid weapon. Let's keep that one. Don't care about this. Breakdown. Keep the plasma weapon. I can store the shrink array. I should probably sell these. Probably sell a bunch of these armor pieces. Melee. Or destroy them. And probably sell those. Oh, that's a pristine one. Probably worth a lot. Actually, it's only worth... At least they don't weigh too much. Ik denk, dat is wel eens een lat.